Fatty liver disease is a very interesting and hot topic in the gastroenterology and hepatology, which is a condition that is very common in the United States because of the comorbidities such as obesity and diabetes, metabolic disease. So it's expected this disease will keep rising and will probably be a major issue for the health care in the future. We're talking about maybe 20, 30 years. The fatty liver is diagnosed by the ultrasound and they typically see or some other abdominal image such as MRI or CAT scan, more like incidental findings. And the people may have some abnormal liver test. People typically pick up incidentally by the primary care physician and have the further workup to rule out other common liver conditions, and the fatty liver disease is the diagnosis is made at that time. Some people have the simple fatty liver that they don't have any symptoms and it does not affect their daily activities or their lifespan, but the conditions and the fatty liver can keep progress. So in that situation, that's when the intervention will go in, like the people go to see a hepatologist for the care. At this time, we don't really have a specific medication we can prescribe to treat this condition. The fundamental treatment still involves a lot of diet control and exercise. So the patient education is very important for them to get better and in terms of the fatty liver. Some of the fatty liver that can progress into the liver cirrhosis that will come with the complications. So it also involves a teamwork because most people with the fatty liver, they also have obesity, diabetes, and other metabolic disease. So we do need to cooperate with the primary care physicians to work together to control their diabetes. And even with the surgeons, some people do need the bariatric surgeries.